Every Saturday I'd wake up early just to see what shows were showing on that old TV. There were cartoons playing on that Saturday that morning, and I felt that those cartoons were meant for me. I loved those characters so very much, so I got out my little drawing pad. I wanted to give them my special touch, but instead they turned out really, really bad. I wanted to quit, say that drawing was a phase, but then I remembered this happy little phrase: stay strong and keep Artin along. Stay strong and keep Artin along. Stay strong and Artin. Years went by and I would try to draw these characters. I saw they came out looking better every day. I took our class at school and thought that it would be real cool, but turns out that my teacher hated anime. Your proportions are so very wrong. Why are his legs so skinny and so long? And what the heck are with those giant eyes? Are you drawing people or drawing flies? His words, they hurt like maize, but then I remembered this happy little phrase: stay strong and keep Artin along. Stay strong and keep Artin along. Stay strong and Artin. And now I contemplate, I illustrate, and I create smiles on the faces with my art. But all this wouldn't be if I had not had saved a special phrase, a special place of hope within my heart. Stay strong and keep Artin along. Stay strong and keep Artin along. Stay strong and keep Artin along. Stay strong and Artin along.